Want to know a quick way to speed up your design process when saving color palettes in Adobe Illustrator? Say no more. Instead of adding each color separately as a new swatch, which will slow down your process, you can select all of your desired colors, press add new color group, then OK, and voila. Now you can access all of your colors in one place.